He was almost a mystic. He was very, very, very intense. And he actually believed that he had a God-given right to win.
I race designed to win.
I am very strong in a way of driving. I want always to go faster.
I am aggressive, I am determined, and I am dedicated to my profession.
I continuously go further and further, learning about my own limitations, my body limitations, my psychological limitations. It's a way of life for me.